incredibly weak form right now. Will you stop shooting that? What are you shooting the wall? Friggin' Zagreus. Give me the gun. So while I'd love to believe that this was about to be one of the last runs to put us on the ending stretch, it isn't. Because just because I beat the run with this doesn't mean I unlocked the final thing. Which sucks, but that's just how it is. Alright, new button that I gotta remember to press at some point. If we were going down the list, yeah. Looks like we maxed out everything up to Dionysus.
Should help.
Which isn't... This is Dionysus, right? Yeah, which isn't bad, because if we get it on attack, we can apply a ton of hangover stacks.
Why not?
8 heat? Am I at 10 or 8? Yo, I ain't looked at this junk in a minute. Okay. We can go down to 8 heat.
I'll have to live with that.
Okay, yeah. We're 8 heat on the gun.
Let's get this done. Hello there, Dionysus.
Give me something. Well, actually, just give me the attack. That's all there is.
I want you to know something, young man. It's been a bit of a long haul, but you are getting closer to the surface, and you'll get there someday, and we're with you, however long it takes, okay?
How do you guys function exactly? There we go. Bop. Bop. Let me see. Bop. Bop. Does that work? Yeah, it does. Cool. I like it. Let's go.
I bet Kieran's going to want all this.
The hangover stacks on the gun is actually pretty fun. I'm not gonna lie. Give me some palms of power, honestly. I would love to power this up. Demeter! Plus Dionysus? Ew! Mostly ew because she's gonna give me crystals. I don't wanna just resort to this. But you know what? When has a crystal clarity run ever gone bad? Give me...
It's Lady Demeter.
Well, actually, Demeter can't give me. I want the anvil for Ricochet Shot. Because I want to know if ricochets, does it still apply hangover?
Your father always had a sternness to him that his brothers lacked. Thought him a decent sort, comparatively anyway. Though evidently, he is no such thing.
Why is that? Oh, rare crop. Yo, it can only apply to this. Yo, F you. Screw you, game. You give me an epic rare crop for like the first time ever. I swear, every time we've gotten rare crop, it's always been common. And the one time you give me an epic rare crop, I got one boon. What even is this, game? What even is this?
The winter's chill.
Did you? Oh, okay, no, that's just how rare crop looks. I was like, did you affect yourself? That's ridiculous. What even was this room? Yo, include this entire room. Don't skip anything. There's like 5 enemies, and they ain't do nothing. Yo, did I max out that Hermes thing? The plume that Hermes gave? I'm curious if I did. I don't want to do this. I would much rather take the money. But the question is... Erebus? 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 Man, whatever. Erebus. Erebus gate rooms always have 3 exits, don't they? Right? It might be worth doing. It might be worth doing. I would rather take the money. Charon, but
let me in.
Let's see. Yep, 3 exits.
Wretches of the underworld, take him.
blast.
Easy. 50 health.
What do I get?
Upgraded Drunken Strike. Nice, nice. Dionysus. Yeah, we don't want to spend the money. Give me Dionysus. I don't know what we can even get from Dionysus. I mean, yeah, I know what we could get. Like, if this was like the 17th boon I was picking up. But like, from the start, I can't imagine he'd give me the... Hold on, I see that gold pot. I can't imagine he'd give me the thing that like applies extra hangover stats. If that's even a thing. And I don't know that it is. I need to just stack 5 and then go on about my business. Come here. 3. Come here. What are you even going to give me? I don't want a different source of hangover. That's the thing. I can get hangover. Well, actually, no, that'd be fest. This would turn into Festive Fog, right? No, this turns into Festive Fog. This... Man, I don't even know. I don't want another source of hangover, basically.
In the name of Hades.
Caslobs. The cast. Yeah, the cast is Festive Fog. Hangover afflicted foes, inflict others. Is that... Hold on. Is that technically another source of hangover? I think it is. Because it has a hangover damage number attached to it. That's bad. That's bad. I don't want this. I mean, I guess if it turns into a big circle jerk, then it works out, right? And by big circle jerk, I mean if I shoot one enemy in a room and then he infects another enemy, can that enemy then reinfect him? I didn't notice that happening, but hey, maybe. Your special spreads 5 bombs, attacks deal damage in an area and briefly slows foes. Your attacks pierce foes and deal 50% more damage to armor. I mean, both of these are in Faded Choice. Huh.
Exegriff grows stronger.
Oh. So when my shot, I guess, lands or goes to this furthest distance, it'll cause a little explosion. But can that little explosion cause hangover is the question. Let me see if I remember these. Darkness is health. Gems are money.
Come on, you.
No. No, it doesn't seem so. Because, like, in theory, if this little explosion was causing it, would that not apply 2 stacks of hangover? Right? Yeah, so I don't think it's applying a hangover stat. Well, I mean, it probably is because it's associated with the shot. But I mean, the explosion itself isn't doing something special and different. Ew! Why? I have no idea. I have no freaking idea. Oh my god. I'm so dumb. Why did I do that? Don't give me another hangover source. Please don't give me another hangover source. Specials inflict hangover. Call inflicts hangover. We're picking this up then.
I believe I give my blessings liberally, Zagreus. Well, then I've news for you.
Oh. Well, what is that news? Would you mind telling me? You can't just say, I have news for you, and then not tell me the news. It doesn't work. Hey, okay, good. You can't start one of those without getting rid of the other one. That's not how this should work. Please get rid of that. Thank you. Like, that overlaps. I'm not crazy, right? Uh-oh. Ow. That wasn't even fair. Why didn't you get hangover? Shoot him, please.
Perhaps a few more winter seasons such as that might teach you more of how this world works.
More like how you work. Special Inflicts Chill, Crystal Beans, yeah. No. While I would love to get a palm power to power this up, let's go see Sisyphus and Boldy. Can't forget Boldy.
Good morning, or whenever.
Can I gift you? No. Okay, we gift Boldy then.
An offering to the finest boulder in all of Tartarus.
Yeah, I can't think of another one.
Well, see you.
How goes it with old Master Thanatos of late, Prince said? Is he at least less stern with you than with the poor mortals he's sent to take in here?
Than? Yeah, Than helps.
Well, Thanatos is doing all right. Much like my father, I think he feels he has some sort of fearsome reputation to uphold. Or maybe he's perpetually stressed over his work. But he's been well lately.
That's good, I guess. Always appreciated that he ultimately took me in, rather than having to show up here through much more sudden... Didn't stop me from trying to avoid the trip, of course.
Sorry about that, Sisyphus. I think I interrupted the recording. My bad. We're good on health. Take the money.
Not to worry.
Cheers, mate.
Stop by again sometime.
Zeus. And it's not the first time you tried to give me Zeus for this. Huh. Zeus plus Dine. Haven't we done that before? It's like... Nope, I can't think of it. Zeus plus Demeter. That's the... No, I can't think of that one either. I don't know what Zeus plus these guys is. So I guess we haven't done it before.
The knucklehead.
Anyway, I'll take these. Power up hangover. Now that I stop and think about it, it's like... Do I want Zeus? Because if I get Zeus, I can't do the dumb crystal clarity thing. Yeah, screw it. Special. Call. Ugh, I don't want to get in close range. That's the problem. Dash? Sure. I haven't fought you guys in a long time. Oh, it's just Meg. Oh, thank God.
Ugh, I almost want to thank you, Zagreus. I thought you'd never change that blasted pact and leave me here in peace.
Oh, that's right. I took down the pact. That's why. Oh, cool.
What, you mean you aren't lonely or without Electos or Tisiphone's companionship? They seem so wonderful to have around.
They're tolerable each to some extent. About as much as I can say for you. And now let's the two of us begin.
And that's why Hades is doted. Because it's got dialogue for things like that. Alright, the LT button. Press it and see what happens. Ow! Aw, man, if only I pressed it, I wouldn't have taken that hit. What is it? Oh, there's something like... Actually, no. I think I'm getting it wrong. I'm thinking that there might be a... Jesus, what is that range, woman? Sarius, if you don't shoot at Meg, I swear.
Got you that time, Meg.
Bop, bop. And nothing was solved. So, I'm expecting to get interrupted by that again. Bop. No.
Purge boons for coin.
Eh. Who cares? Keep the dash. Who cares? Let's go. Cheers. I'm glad I'm not at 10. I'm glad I'm not at 10, so I'm not tempted to take that.
I'm going to get through all this.
Well, yeah, I believe you, because we've done it before. Hermes, attack speed, please. just over here walking into attacks like a big old dummy. Actually, 9? How is it at 9? How? It freaking, what's pre-legendary or heroic? Wait, yeah, what's pre-heroic? Epic. At epic, it was 8, and then I got a palm. Heroic should have made it, I guess, hangover scales differently somehow?
Once took a skinny little chap down to the underworld, got the business end of a sharp spear he did. He had it coming, though, a lot of lying and cheating and the like. Last that I heard, he's still making his amends down there.
A reference I do not get. Hold cast, move fast, side hustle cash, poetry. All right, fine. We gotta power this up the hard way. Fan!
How goes it, Zagreus?
Good.
Let's see who's better at this, Zagreus.
I mean, probably you. I need time to,
who wants to be the
power
first?
This up.
Not me.
There is not even off-screen indication I'm about to get shot by these waves.
No!
I can't do it.
Goodbye.
Good. Jump out of Thane's attack and into.
No, wait.
Damn it! See?
He made it.
It's not even fair. I can't keep up. Because I have to use a slow ass kill, and he has insta kills. I can't beat him.
Trace of this.
Hey, asshole, how come when I'm winning, the room has close to 50 freaking enemies, but when you're winning, oh, we gotta stop. I mean, I've got a 2-kill lead. We'd better end it now. Freaking ridiculous. I am not happy about this turn of events. I assure you, not happy at all. More Daminar. Sure.
Just what I need.
Whatever you cast, chill around me. Any healing effects are more potent.
The power of the gods.
I knew I shouldn't have got that. Because now the palm can't hit the damn only two things I want the palm to hit. Well, the only one thing, rather. I guess we can power up crystal beams. No.
How about another?
Eh. I'd rather have Artemis? But do we roll for Artemis? Depends.
Hear me on my authority.
Yeah, we'll take Hangover. Sure. Please be the couple. The freaking barge. God. I don't even know what Dionysus can give. I don't think I've gone that into Hangover ever.
In the name of Hades.
Special inflicts hangover. We don't want that. Deal more damage while 3 or more foes are inflicted with hangover. Sure. I mean, it spreads, so that's fine, I guess. How is it? This spreading crap? Or this? I'm running around too much to actually see it doing. Finally, we could continue the story. I sent Orpheus to you, right? Surely something's got to happen here. Harmony.
That's Orpheus.
Zagreus, how wonderful to see you here. Eurydice and I, we've been catching up for all the time we spent apart.
Yeah, so if you would excuse us for a little while, hon. I'm not finished catching up with him just yet. But first, before you go...
X grade of rarity.
Huh. Actually, hold on. Yeah, alright. Later, you two.
See you next time.
Give me Artemis. I don't want to pick this up.
Hey, you're hanging in there, yeah?
Yeah, it wasn't the worst. Your hangover effects also make foes slower. I'm getting a ton of epic Dionysus, but just, they're not amazing.
Always hits the spot.
Peer pressure. Alright, fine. That's fine.
If only you knew just how I feel, Ernie.
What is that supposed to mean? I don't even know how you feel, honestly. I wasted an entire... Oh wait, did you go into the next phase? Hey, stop that! Go into the next phase already. What are you doing? Okay. I gotcha. Stop that. Alright, see you at phase 3 learning. This is phase 3, right? This is only like 2 phases. This can't be phase 3. No wait, phase 3 is when learning's done and I'm attacking... Wait, phase 1 is until the first shield. And then phase 2, this is phase 2. Oh, phase 3 is after this shield disappears. Okay. That's how I'm counting it. Weird. Also, this would be a lot easier if Zagreus would just aim where I wanted him to half the damn time. That should be enough. Alright. Learning. You kind of got screwed because you had an incredibly weak form right now. Will you stop shooting that? What are you shooting the wall? Friggin' Zagreus. Give me the gun.
And don't come back. Nice.
Okay.
It's you or me, fishies.
Come on, boss room fish. There's gotta be something good. Is that just a hellfish?
Another crustacean.
Yay! I need to be learning to get that one, so you know, it's worth double the points. Chaos Gate. I mean, if we want to make it an honest to goodness freaking crystal clarity is definitely not going to happen, we should go and see if we can get an extra cast from Chaos. That's how we guarantee we don't get crystal clarity. Really, Athena? Wait, what's the button I'm trying to press right now? For reroll?
What else we got?
I'll take it. Right?
Was that really necessary?
I'm tired of Zagreus sitting here shooting a wall.
Power of Olympus.
Come on. What even is this garbage? Take the money. Be happy with it.
The dead.
Cool. I don't want Zeus. Zeus doesn't help at all.
Gods want me to pick a favorite. Hey.
Strong drink? After party? I don't want another source of hangover, period. If I don't take it, will he keep trying to give it to me? Ugh. I think we're a little too deep to go for a fountain. There's potentially 3 fountains left. There's the Seder Room, there can be one random room that's a fountain, and then there's after we clear Elysium, the 15%. I don't want it. I don't want it. I'd much rather try to hold out for like Artemis and take her special, if anything. Fine. Hold out.
This is outrageous, Zagreus. Even your father would agree that actions such as that can't go unpunished.
Oh no. If you did put my pops in front of yours or Dionysus's, I wonder who he'd choose. I'm gonna bet he'd choose Dionysus, though. Ugh, come on. Alright, just gotta avoid going in the center, because that's where all of the stupid trap arrows are. Let's bring the fight over here, please. Oh, that was actually fairly easy.
Quite enough, that's quite enough, I say. You're still alive, aren't you?
You can't tell. Lightning effects cause foes to be jolted. Double lightning. I mean, my lightning effect is on my dash. Money, anvil. Money, hammer. Money, hammer, money, hammer. We are going up top, so we might need money. But we got side hustle. Yeah, I sat in here and got bullied by a bunch of archers. Your attack is faster and more accurate. Thank you. The fact that you say more accurate means that you knew. Rocket bombs, triple bombs. No. Faster.
That's it.
And more accurate. Plus ammo, but yeah, mostly the faster and accurate thing. Let me reroll this.
Whatever, let's try it.
Come on.
Hear me on my authority.
Sure. Sure. Oh, it's up to you. Yeah, being faster doesn't really help, because my damage is applying 5 stacks a hangover. So, you know, I mean, applying it faster is cool and all. It's just that once the 5 stacks are applied, it can't really do anything else to you. I hear that, dog. And I have on good authority why you might be barking. Thank you. 30 shots unloaded in that face. More hangover. You know what? Take the call.
To my health.
I'm re-rolling this.
I implore the fates.
Okay. Trash. I'm losing so much health. Jesus, will you give me the freaking hangover shot? Ass!
In the pool this time.
It's not gonna give it to me this time either. I'm just taking tons of small damage from everything. Also, I'm not even mad. Oh, I am. I am that you refused to give me hangover, but I'm not gonna say anything about it. No, it's not worth it. It's not worth it. Don't we have... What does Nectar do? Gain health. Sure. Die!
Sweet.
Cool.
Looks like a good spot.
Right there.
It's a clam.
Yeah, almost got me. Almost. Not Artemis. Please don't be Artemis. Thank you for not being Artemis. That's exactly what I wanted.
Should come in useful.
Fine, whatever.
Power. Asterius, Theseus.
It is as the king said. You will not leave Elysium except through us.
I mean, that's how it's always been. Let me get 5 stacks and then do that. Did that work? Who knows? I can't really tell. Mostly because I can't hit you. Yeah, you're just gonna keep blocking it. A lot of blocking is going on. Ow! Okay, I didn't even see that coming. Fine, guess we work over you, bull man. And then we'll deal with your life partner. Come here! Where is he? Zagreus, why are you shooting the wall? Okay. Not paying great attention. Not my best work. Ah! Oh. All right, I'm an idiot. Die.
Finally. Someone back home would practically die for this stuff.
Later, Shade. I need that fountain. Get here.
Must I send Cerberus to block your path again?
You know Cerberus don't do nothing. You have to know that by now. 240. Yeah, we can sell Side Hustle now. It legit has no more use.
That was Elysium. Thank you. The edge of Father's realm.
Stop. Freaking Zeus. 2 Zeus boons. And it ticks me off so much.
Say to Sack, where would I be?
No. Crystal Clarity, where are you? Trout. Or are we technically still in the underworld?
There.
Go.
Just a gap.
Ugh.
I'll take it.
Come on, damn it.
Extra blessing.
The game's an ass. The game is an ass.
Here goes.
freaking trap room. Scaring the crap out of me. Gods. Okay, keep powering this up. Since no matter what, no matter how many of these I freaking get, you will never let me power up Drunken Strike. Ever. Seriously, game. Seriously. Should we get Athena? Just cause? Just cause.
There.
Okay.
Did Dionysus truly visit you before? He tends to seek out revelry, not conflict. I'm pleased to know he's making himself useful here.
Boo. God gauge. Not from now. The start. Alright, well that's nice.
I'll take this one.
Lightning in a larger area. Sure. Who cares? Who cares at this point? In fact, I care so little. Give me the money so I can buy the health.
No cool. Now back to Cerberus.
Now back to full health.
Heading back.
And 15%. 10. All right, we didn't get a random room. We could go and get Hermes, but who cares? Who cares? Let's go.
Vigilant Cerberus decides to look the other way this once.
We already used that one.
See you, boy.
We're just gonna put on 5 stacks and relax. Easy. Five stacks, then relax. Five stacks, then relax.
It's kind of nice out here.
Perhaps the blasted fates shall favor me for once.
Why would they? I'm over here doing the contract. Come on. Oh, right. What is it? Dispel. Right? Alright, I didn't use Skelly this entire time. And I'll continue not to use him because I don't really need him. But I should probably use him just because I need to learn to press this button. Ow! Douche. Hold on. I don't want to go full, so gotta hit you with that.
Wretches of the underworld, I command you now to rise and fight for me.
Why don't you let your wretches rest in peace?
Greater call? I didn't want the greater call. Fine. You only applied 3 stacks there. Come on. What are you even doing, Dionysus? Ow! Freaking backspin! Another greater call. Nope. What the? Wasting all of my ammo. Jeez. I need that for purposes. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna come over here. What are you doing in that corner? What was over there? Alright, I'm gonna greater call you. As soon as you start fire spinning or whatever.
Enough of this.
Yeah, that thing.
Absolutely. It seems you need all the help I can get.
I
Give me another protocol. Just cause. I don't even want it. I don't even want it. But just because we can. Never! I fell. There we go. And it's still hitting you. It hit different, don't it?
What shall it take? What shall it take for you to see you at home?
Maybe you should retire and let me there. Take over the top spot.
In my father's name.
Oh, right.
Come do that.
Damn it. I didn't press this the entire time. Ugh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get used to doing that. I'm gonna have to get used to it.
The often patient Zagreus appears to take repeated deaths in stride. And so, here comes another one for him.
That one sounded like it hurt. That was guttural. Put your voice acting boots on for that one.
Feels like it's been a while, everybody.
Hey, I'm back. Look at me, I'm Zagreus. Look at me in here. What you gotta say,
Hypno? I've got a survey here if you'd like to fill it out.
No.
Excellent work,
you
my
did
son.
You again, Cerberus.
Alright, everybody talking. What up? Alright. Hold up. Dan! Gift!
You can't be serious. You're serious? You know what? Fine. I'll take this and we'll go about our business. Though I don't see why you bother.
What? Come on.
Why I bother? Why, how else can I show you how I feel except by handing you these bottles from time to time?
Communication.
Even Achilles ever get to talk much then?
I have my orders, he has his. What do you think? Even back when he was still alive, there was no real chance I was going to be the one to take him here, given his line of work.
Because he was a warrior. When mortals die a violent death, they are no longer your case, are they?
No. I tend to those in less of a hurry to come here.
Deep, bro. That's deep.
Hey, Achilles. I heard from Lady Artemis out there. It seems you have a bit of a fan in her. She wanted me to tell you you're the best. She's not mistaken, by the way.
The goddess of the hunt herself said that. That's very flattering to hear. Good thing she doesn't know I'm all washed up by now. Her memory is of my glory days.
Mom, take this.
Here, Mother. More bottled pleasant memories for you. I know you're glad you've long since left Olympus, but I'm glad you were there because the experience of it must have played no small part in making you who you are.
You know, the last bottle you gave me brought more pleasant memories than I expected. No telling just how many more of them I've tucked away. Say, would it be all right if I share this with your father?
I don't think he's gonna like it, but all right.
It is yours to do with as you please.
Almost sounded like a no to me.
No, I mean, yes, please share it with father if he would be willing. I imagine what few pleasant memories he has are all of you.
Nonsense. There's also Cerberus. Present company excluded. Come on, son. Your father has a lot of work to do, but I'm absolutely certain that he has fond memories of you. Though I know that isn't reassuring coming from me.
I mean, he might feel some sense of pride the first time I beat him down, but I imagine it'd be, you know, quelled by rage.
Everything is somehow reassuring coming from you, Mother.
Mom!
Turns out there's still an awful lot to do around here, isn't there, Zagreus? I'm still getting caught up on day-to-day affairs.
Day-to-day? How can you even tell it's day around here anyway, Mother?
Well, that was just a guess now that you mention it. In any case, forgive me if I don't get swooped up in every household detail, all right?
Never. Kidding, of course.
We have fun here.
He's back again, Cerberus. I'll try not to keep him for as long next time.
Father?
Cerberus.
Cerberus lies as ever at the foot of his Lord Master's throne.
That's not a... Is that a throne? Isn't it? I mean, I guess it's like sitting a throne behind a desk. I guess it's still technically a throne, just it looked right, different. Mama 2! I mean, Mama Nix.
Fish delivery for the head chef.
Fish.
This is my latest haul.
Keys, nectar, gems.
Got anything good?
Actually, no, I have 18 diamond. I don't need diamond for a damn thing. Let me go check the garden first. Okay, yeah, of course not.
What are they on about now?
Really? Who's to say who was right? Cause of death, brawl. Oh, Meg!
Got you some more of that contraband you like. Don't suppose I could help you put it away or anything?
Hey!
Look at me, Zack. You think that all these gifts will make things go back to the way they were? They won't. It isn't possible. We may be immortals, but we're older now.
I'd hope we're wiser, too.
Come on, Meg. Don't be a grouch. Also, they got rid of her exclamation mark, I think. Yeah. Ah, boo. Boo. Boo-hoo-hoo. Mama Nix, save me.
Nix, you don't suppose Charon would hold it against me if we had a little fight? To the death, I mean.
None of Charon's brothers ever dared fight with him whilst growing up. Why would you fathom such a ruinous idea, child?
Because he was acting wild.
It kind of already happened. And I can confirm he's rather strong. Something I can do to make it up to him.
Probably not, for it is unnecessary. Likely he appreciates having an adversary in his own way. Few would so much as dare.
A friendly rivalry it is, then.
See, Mama Nix always knows what to say. Darkness. How much? 5k? No, only 1k. I don't know where I got 5 from. Huh. And this rerolls the boons. This rerolls doors. This rerolls boons. I feel like switching up the mirror. But maybe I'll do that once we get into our final run.
What's going on, Skelly?
Anytime you want to stop there, boyo.
Never!
On my own.
This is the only way I have to annoy you. But yeah, we didn't meet whoever the hell...
You are bound to me, and I am your host.
Gives us the final gun. So, well, actually, it's supposed to happen after you win the run with the fully upgraded gun. So technically, we just won the run. Alright, so the next run after that run, we didn't meet the person. Right? Look, this is confusing. Basically, we ain't got the final gun yet.
Skelly, I'm serious. You really won't tell me anything about you. You're just going to leave me to speculate forever.
Yep.
Not here.
Well, this is awkward.
Does this annoy you? I hope it does, Skelly. I hope like hell it does.